That's what it's all about.
You put your left foot in, you put your left foot down. You put your left foot in, you shake it all around.
You don't have to put your head, throw yourself around. That's what it's all about.
All right, now come on. You put your right hand in, you put your right hand out. You put your right hand in, and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
You put your left hand in, you put your left hand out. You put your left hand in, and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Ready now. You put your head in, you put your head out. You put your head in and you shake it all about.
Do you the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about.
Hi, everybody.
First time hokey pokeying on Zoom for anybody? Everybody? First time for me.
Y'all see that straddle, Coach Straddle?
Can you make your legs?
Major straddle?
Super straight legs, like they don't have any knees that bend. I'm gonna all the way down in my, you guys remember what this is called?
I just thought I fixed it.
Straight legs.
Smell both my knees at the same time. Ooh, they smell so good. All right, and jump back up. You guys remember how to do a lunge? You're gonna step. I'm gonna reach up really tall with my arms, and I'm in my lunge. Can you guys do that? Stand in your lunge. I'm going to try a lunge with my other side. The other side. I'm going to try to teeter-totter. Ooh. I better be careful I don't knock over anything. I'm going to have to change my angle. I'm going to see if I can teeter-totter all the way down and touch this little footstool here. There you go. And touch. Ooh. You guys doing that? I can't see. I can't see everybody. So if you guys are doing it. Yeah? And I'm gonna do it again. Touch. Woo! I almost fell. I'm gonna try it the other side on my good leg. Here we go. In my lunge, teeter totter, touch, and come back up. I wonder if I can get all the way down and touch the ground. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna straighten myself up. I'm gonna put my hands in my triangle shape. Put my arms up so they cover my ears. Bend my leg. I'm leaning toward the ground here. And here comes my leg. It's going to go up, up, up. And my hands go down. And I touch. And I come back up. You guys got that? Let's do it again. Here we go. And I'm going to try to lead with my leg. I'm going to lift my leg up, up. Ooh, and then over. Footstool thing here. We don't need something like that, but we can do something that's kind of fun with that. If you have something where you can just get elevated a little bit, maybe like a big fat book, a couple pillows. Nice.
Woo, good job.
That was awesome. Chair. I'm gonna take a chair here. Up a little bit higher than the ground because we're going to practice some.
Are you
in front of me? I'm in here. And I start, I can kind of see my yoga mat gives me a good guide here. And I'm over my mat. Whoop, I did it.
Look.
Couch cushion. Oh, I see someone's dog.
Well, how did that work?
Joining up. I'm going to put my hands down and jump over to the side. Jump. I can jump all the way around. Jump around. Get down. And around. You guys find something to jump around like that? I'm going to get lower in just a minute because that's a little bit harder. Whoa, look at that. I love it. That works really
good job,
well.
Mariah. Good job, everybody. Y'all are doing so well today.
Awesome. There you go. Did you get that? Oh, you're just having to move furniture all by yourself. All right, here we go. Can you put your hands on it like this? And then you're going to jump to the other side. Jump. 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 Oh, that's a good one. Nice.
Good job, Victoria.
Good job.
Good thinking, you guys. You guys are coming up with some awesome things. There you go. So you can jump. And don't forget to put your hands in that triangle when you put them down on here. And then let's see. I'm going to see if I can do a really big jump. Whoa. I did a pretty
good job, Coach Catherine.
All nice. Right. Let's add something to that, shall we? I'm going to add this. I'm going to start with my arms up. They're going to go down, but I'm going to start with them up here. And then at the end, remember how we do a ta-da finish? I'm going to finish with ta-da. Then I'm going to put my hands out. I'm going to try to keep them by my ears, too. Ta-da! Ta-da! One piece. And then jump. Jump. Ta-da!
Ta-da! My arms are up, Coach Catherine.
Woo! Good job, Rob.
Good job. Wow. Nice.
Like, Rob, hey, Catherine.
You're doing it on the floor. That's the serious bacon way to do it. Yeah.
I have a pad over here, but it was slippery and I didn't want to slip. Carpet.
Yeah, that's kind of a problem if you have a hard floor. Well, I'm gonna progress now to something lower than my big box. This is where I'm gonna get my pillows out that I was talking about earlier. So if you have something lower, you can just put your hands on the ground. But I find it a little bit easier to have my hands a little bit elevated. Plus, I like having something to jump over. That way I know if I'm doing a big jump. Because otherwise, I might not be doing as big a jump as I should. Or as I'd like to, I should say. I'm going to put my pillows like in a T. Like that. See? It's like a bed. Then I got my sock. It's my target. I'm going to put it over here, kind of far away from where I'm going to jump. Because at first, I'm going to make it kind of easier. All right. So I'm going to stand here. I'm standing behind my pillow. I'm going to put my hands on my target, and I'm going to jump over my pillow. Right here, and jump. Oh, I did it. There you go. Woo. Nice. I see feet in there. Coach Rob, good one.
Woo. Nice job, awesome.
I'm going to try to jump back. This is my harder side to do this one. I gotta watch out. I don't want to hit my head on my bookshelf. I could maybe move this over a little bit because I am a little bit.
Nice cold. Job. Look at that one.
Yeah.
Ooh, those are awesome.
Awesome.
Wow. Beautiful.
Yeah.
There you go. All right. All right, you guys ready to make it like a little tiny bit harder? Because now I'm going to, instead of having my feet together, I don't know if you guys can see my feet. I'm going to put one foot closer, the one that's closer to my hands. I'm going to put it closer to the pillow. So I got one foot behind and one foot in front. Coach Rob, if you have something that helps explain this, I remember you said something. So I don't know if you guys can see my feet.
This we can see your feet. So okay. Point your leg.
To my target.
Yeah.
So it's like my target foot. Okay.
Correct.
All right, and then I'm going to put my hands down on my target. I'm going to start them up here. And they're aiming for the target, and I'm going to jump over my pillow. Down and up, and ooh!
Ta-da!
I landed with my foot, closest foot next to the target. So don't forget, you guys want to try to switch your feet here. So I'm just thinking about my feet. My feet are going to be here. There's my pillow. When I jump, I'm gonna jump and switch. Switch, you guys can just jump like that. Jump and switch.
So her right leg's in front on that side, and then when she jumps to the other side, her left leg's in front.
Yeah, I'm switching my feet.
Wow. Good job.
Good job, look at those.
Nice.
Yeah. That's what I need is some of them little foam things they have.
Yeah.
That's fancy, that's pretty cool.
There you go, store.
Yeah.
Good job. Yeah, we were watching yours.
I'm gonna back up. I'm gonna see if I can make it bigger.
She's like, what?
All right, so here now, I've really got my feet apart. You can probably really see that now. My arms are up.
Excellent.
I'm gonna reach for my target and jump over. And I'm gonna make sure that my foot closest to the target lands close to the target. Here we go. Jump in. Whoa. Now my back is to you. So you should be doing the same thing. Let's see if you can do that. Start with your front to me and finish with your back to me.
Oh, man.
Nice.
Let's see. How are we doing, guys and gals?
Looks like we had a lot of good monkey jumps in there to me from what I saw.
Yeah.
A lot of good hand placements. Hands were turned in like your triangles. Looking good.
Nice. Yeah, that's excellent. All right, let's see. Well, should we try moving our target more closer to us, or are we feeling pretty good about this?
It's up to you if you want to move it closer.
I'll move them in a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's see here.
There we go.
See if I can still do this. Move me my target in. And
hand the pictures off your wall.
Whoa, am I almost kicking the wall?
No, but I was just reminding you not to kick the pictures off your
wall. Oh, yeah, yeah, I know. Like, if I can't actually do a monkey jump in here without kicking something, then I need to work on my monkey jumps, huh?
Yeah.
All of our SAGA kids don't have that problem. They don't have to worry about reaching up to the pictures on the wall with their legs.
Hopefully not.
The nice thing about being little.
Yes, it is. All right, how's it going, everybody? Oh, here
we go. I hear a lot of guys, a lot of kids laughing.
A party there.
Are y'all having fun?
Yeah. Right. You guys want to do some more monkey jumps? You want to do some positions? Oh, that's a good stool for doing that. You guys want to do positions? And then someone let me know.
Yes.
I want to touch down. I want to do them.
Huh? You do?
I would like to.
I'm going to use my pillows. I'm going to have fun here. So I'm going to put this pillow out here. I'm going to stack my two pillows together. I think that sounds fun. And I'm going to hold my sock. I'm going to lie on my tummy.
Just a little hair more, or scoot back. Yeah, there you go.
There we go. Okay. So I'm standing here, and I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go peekaboo.
So we're going.
You guys remember what that's called? Peekaboo. Oh, I see you. Whoa, nice.
Nice job, Victoria.
It's our Superman. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's
Superman!
Woo! Super kids! Let's see it! Light like Superman! Yeah!
Nice Superman! Look at that! Awesome!
Nice job, everybody!
And we got Dad doing Superman too!
Wait, let's see that!
Woo! Yay!
Awesome! There you go! All right, let's see. I'm gonna try that. I think that sounds kind of fun to do on my back. So if I fly, oh, this is gonna be so cozy. Find my pillows, try to not fall off of my pillows. This is harder than I thought. All right. Well, you guys might want to turn so you're looking the other way around. You're looking at the camera. Whoa. I'm going to lift up my feet. There we go. Pull my sock out. Hey, everybody. Ooh, you're hollow.
See.
Here, turn to the side. I tipped over. It's hard with two pillows.
Is it like a teeter totter on those pillows?
is. It's hard for me to hold my balance. And then I almost have enough room here without my toes touching the wall. There we go. Look at that. Hollow hold.
Good hollow hold, Coach Catherine.
Oh, it's hard to hold hollow hold. Oh, one, two, guys, count with me. Three, four, five.
Phew. Excellent. Look at that one.
Yeah.
Good job.
Go.
Good work. Yeah.
Nice job, kids.
That's awesome. All right, here's a fun. I'm gonna see if I can touch my toes with my sock. And I'm
going to
reach up and touch my toes.
Reach. Oh,
put my socks on.
Reach.
Can you guys
see
what Coach Catherine's doing?
I'm trying to get my legs straight.
Reach.
Get my socks on. Reach up. Oh, hard to do without bending my legs.
Reach.
Up there.
I'll try again. He's here. It goes.
Okay.
Here it goes. Ready?
Good
job. Nice.
Woo.
Work those belly muscles.
Yeah. Nice. Look at that one. Woohoo.
Good job. Okay, nice.
Kids, keep it up. Yeah. Very good work.
Let's see.
Looking awesome. Nice. Woo. Yeah.
Good job.
Well done.
All right. That reminds me.
Oh, wow. Everybody watch Coach Catherine and Coach Rob do a candlestick, and then y'all have to do a candlestick.
Yeah, so I took away my pillows now. I'm just right now on my yoga mat. Maybe I need to scoot back a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm going to put my sock actually on my feet. It's a redfish, bluefish sock. It's kind of good for that. To be my flame. Okay, here it goes. I'm going to put my flame on the sack.
Oh, nice candlestick, Catherine.
Good job.
I like how you're pushing with your arms into the floor.
Right.
Yeah, I'm really feeling the effects of not having done this for at least 3 weeks now.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's right. Starting over.
You got that COVID-15 going and
Good job, Emma.
Up on the sky, up on the sky, pushing on the ground. All right.
Woo, yeah, look at that. Looking good. We have a lot of hard workers.
Yeah.
Adrian.
Definitely sing something.
Adrian.
All right. All right, you guys ready for something else here? I think we should, let's try something else with this. We're going to close with some stuff that we were doing at the beginning, okay? So we're going to take our sock. You got your sock still? We're going to practice our lunges some more, okay? So now we're pretty warmed up.
Woo!
And I'm going to start from first position. I'm going to stand really, really tall.
Everyone in first position.
My toes a little bit apart here. That's going to help me. I'm like a duck. Quack, 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 quack. Remember duck walk? And I'm going to take a step. And not just take a step, but I'm going to lean, bend just that front leg. And hey, Bran, how's it going?
See, who else is working on that lunge, too?
There we go. So we're up here, holding the sock up high.
Okay. Oh, yeah, look at that lunge. Excellent.
Yeah. Oh, man, you know what we're going to do. Exactly. I'm going to reach down and I'm going to put my sock down. I'm going to leave it there.
Keep this leg strong.
My sock. Go get it. Here we go. I'm going to reach down. I grab my sock. Get up. Are we having a good time?
Yeah, he's still.
I'm going to try it again. Dad, put my sock down. Come back up. I better go get myself right now. And that's up. Yeah. Do you guys want to finish with a song again? Would that be fun to wrap up with a song?
We can do that. We can, if you want to finish with Pokey Pokey again.
Yeah.
That sounds good to me. I'm ready. Yes.
Right. Here we go, guys. Y'all ready for a Hokey Pokey?
Yoo-hoo!
Okay. You have an answer.
Well,
are you guys ready to finish up with the hokey pokey? And then we'll all, and we gotta like sing a bite to each other after the hokey pokey. We'll talk for a minute.
Yeah.
Ready? Okay, here we go.
Here's a song that you can act out. Come on, follow me. Put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, you put your right foot in, and kick it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, that's what it's all about.
You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out, you put your left foot in, and shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, that's what it's all about.
All right, now come on. Put your right hand in, you put your right hand out, you put your right hand in, and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about.
You put your left hand in, you put your left hand out, you put your left hand in, and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, that's what it's all about.
Now you put your head in, you put your head out, you put your head in, and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, that's what it's all about.
You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out, you put your whole self in, and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about.
All right, thank you guys so
much. Thank you for joining us.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Well, worked hard. You did awesome. Yeah.